Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to crush some pycrete, and it is made by mixing any wood fibers like sawdust or paper or anything like that and water, and then freezing the whole thing. And it is a bit like a carbon fiber or glass fiber. The food fibers give it like strength, and the ice gives the hardness to mix, so it's like composite material, and it is, should be really hard, but we will find out by pressing it. Yeah, let's see. And here we go! That didn't seem to be that hard, but I have clever way to testing out how it compares to other stuff. So, behold, I made pycrete pressing tools. So now I can compare how hard the pycrete is compared to another stuff, for example watermelon. And we are going to start by watermelon, and then we are going to move up a bit tougher opponents until those tools gonna break. Yeah, but let's start with the watermelon. And then this kafimak. Quite good fight for the pycrete, but I think we have still some harder stuff. And then the steel mug. This should be a bit harder than that previous one. Quite interesting. And next opponent is this block of wood. This is quite interesting because paper is made out of wood, and we have this pycrete thing going on, so this is, I'm not sure what this is. Very tight match, but I think the wood wins and pycrete lose. But I think the wood got some damage also. Let's open the blast shield and have a look. So here is what is left from our pycrete tools. I think the lower tool got splitted in two. And there is some damage to the wood. It is cracked on the middle like this. But I think the pycrete got hit much worse than the wood, so I declared the wood for winner of this round. But maybe pycrete will be back. And we also used this pycrete stuff for ammunition for our air cannon, and I add link to here for our air cannon pycrete long range shooting video. Yeah, but I think this is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this extremely dangerous ninja guy. He can roundhouse kick to your head at any moment, so we must deal with it. Se on sieltä alhaalla, jos on sen
päällä. Ei, se on siellä takana.
Joo. Take on me, Dad.